So y'all backdoored each other?
Yes.
How you?
That's crazy.
How you backdoor your significant other?
I don't like you. I don't like you. But now I like you.
Yes, I just said that I started it, right? And then, you know, I stopped. So, you know, he started hitting.
So it was like tip attack? It's your boy, Wavy Ro, coming back with another bang, man. As you can see, it looked like a little hot seat. But it is a hot seat. Like, it's a hot seat, you feel me? I got some questions on the iPad, you feel me? Don't mind it, I got my phone right now, it's upstairs, dead. Don't mind it. Y'all loving the videos, and I'm loving y'all, you know the vibes, bro. I'm gonna keep running it up, I know I've been gone for a little week or two. Came back with a banger, bro. As y'all know, we have a lovely couple right here, you feel me? As you can tell by the title, you see what type of video we about to do, you feel me? Y'all ready to get into this video? Yeah? Yeah? Why y'all moving a little nervous?
Yo, bro, don't gel my body, bro.
I'm not gelling you. I'm not gelling your body, cuz.
Trying to get off in the camera.
Who, me? Y'all trying to say I'm trying to get off already? I ain't even say nothing. Now look, you see, I wasn't going for swag or none of that.
Yeah, bro, you know how you act, bro.
Oh, TP, hi, baby, TP. Yeah, bro. We about to get into this right now, because I'm sleeping. First question up. How long were y'all together for? Who want to answer this first question?
Yeah. First of all, we didn't even introduce ourselves. Hey y'all, it's your girl Naya.
Who I'm here with today?
This your boy Licky G and feel me?
If you need that, hit that. Remember that. Yeah. How long were y'all together for?
2 months.
What?
Two?
Why she look at? What's so funny?
I think it's like 2 and a half.
That's what you jacking tonight?
Why love you lying? Why you always lying? Oh my god. Stop being lying.
He's trying to get off.
He trying to get off? So how long do y'all think y'all was together for? Well, how long you know y'all was together for?
He's trying to get off.
How long you y'all knew y'all was together for? Like, in your eyes, how long you was together for?
Bro, we used together for a little minute.
What's a little minute,
talking about
though?
2 months.
What's a little minute?
Malik.
Government, though, was crazy.
Sanaya.
Oh.
Getting rolls.
Oh, nah.
He's doing too much.
Nah. Just wilding. All right, so there's a little minute.
So a little minute, bro.
You agree with that, or you like?
No, I don't agree with that.
You don't agree. So you still think it's 2 months?
Yeah, bro, it's like max three.
He trying to max three. So the fems that's out there, we gonna keep it a
max three.
We gonna keep it a
three. Max three.
We've been messing with each other since last year May. Let's keep it a buck. Yeah.
I don't remember that. I smoke too much weed.
You don't remember that? He's trying to get off of the camera now. Ask the next question.
Okay, so in y'all eyes, I'm gonna ask y'all both this, and y'all just gonna give me an answer. Why did y'all break up? So now you gotta answer
TP.
This question. Nah.
She was gelling.
Oh.
Now y'all can see who the dick rider is.
She was gelling.
Because he's
she was gelling.
Yeah. I wasn't gelling.
She was gelling. What you getting off?
You was getting off?
I wasn't getting off.
So like, so can you break it down? What happened? Like, what happened? Like, in your eyes, what happened tonight? For real.
All right, I'm gonna keep it a buck. I started it.
Started what? Like,
you doing too much?
Nah, but like, you
getting
not.
Off.
Like, what, is she trying to get off? Like,
getting off.
Like, I started it.
Like talking to niggas and shit.
I started it. Actually, no. I kept it a buck.
She was.
Texting, I kept it a buck. I said I got a
word to.
And then, yes, I just said that I started it, right? And then, you know, I stopped. So, you know, he started hitting.
So it was like tick for tack.
That's look, he did
die. It was tick for tack. He agreed to the job. Okay, you agreed to that?
Yeah, bro.
Type some cool shit. What you just say?
I shook my head. Yeah.
Oh, okay. What? Oh, okay. So next question: what do y'all feel like each other's worst traits are?
Worst traits?
Yeah.
Yo, it's crazy how he wanna go first.
Oh, I got a couple.
All right, let me hear them.
Her worst trait?
Yeah.
Lazy.
What?
Lazy. Okay. On her ass.
Oh. He getting off.
Malik do this. Malik do that. Mm. Lazy on her ass. Never want to get up to do shit for herself. Mm. On her ass.
So you basically saying you wore the pants in a relationship?
Wait, don't dap me up, baby.
I don't know. I just said you was being.
He snapped merch. Too. That's merch.
I'm not trying to get off. Look at me. I'm gonna repeat exactly what I said. I'm gonna play the role. Look. He's saying you wore the pants in a relationship.
Okay.
They heard me. I said, so basically you wore the pants in a relationship.
Oh, so he wasn't talking to you?
Yes, he was.
No, he wasn't. No, he was talking to me. No,
I was talking to him though.
He was talking to
me. Nigga, you was talking to me.
Ah, damn.
Yo, you're trying to get off on me though. You see, play out. Oh, what? All right, go back to what you said. So lazy. You have to do everything. Okay.
Right.
Wait, what else? What you looking down for, name on it?
Me?
Trying to think.
You think?
Man, I don't see dude.
Cause I don't do.
Nah, you can go ahead for right now. Go ahead.
Nah, once you're done, you're done.
Nah, go ahead.
You're done.
Come to me. Some shit.
What he do? He talks too much.
Meaning like friendly or like.
No. Like.
He just be talking.
Talking.
See how shit rock.
Cool. I feel like that's just it. It was just that. Like. I'm like, yeah.
So no friendliness, none of that?
I'm not a friendly bro.
Okay. Oh.
Yo, you got something to say? Speak up.
It was like half friendly. Like
it was a little jog?
It was
like
it was like, it was yeah, like unintentionally being friendly.
How do you, okay. I mean, I get it.
Like he wanna Akiki with everybody.
Bed and though, like,
I was in bed and he was just doing his little tooty toot. Like
yeah,
nothing
like,
crazy though.
Like you don't do your tooty toot with like femmes that you know want you.
Oh, okay. I understand. You feel like she was friendly or not? Nah? Like
oh yeah, fun fact.
Ooh.
She got all the s.
Mm.
All the s and she can't lie.
Okay. I don't.
My god, the death stare is crazy. Nah.
I'm not trying to get old.
Yeah.
Oh, so you want me to go in detail?
No, we're not going into detail.
No detail.
Yeah, but she got older nigga.
Okay. Yo, why you ain't going into detail? Like,
oh, cause.
TB.
it's gonna be a crazy situation for her.
For me? How?
Let's start that.
Yeah, bro.
Okay.
That's not crazy for me.
Nothing crazy over there.
I didn't see how she quick to sweep.
Yo, I'm breaking all brooms.
What? Nah, you hear that?
Broom. Nah, she breaking brooms.
Nah.
I've been breaking brooms.
Nah, she breaking brooms. Never heard that day in my life, you feel me? But look, so.
Don't.
Okay. So, yeah. Y'all done with y'all Tracy? I think that's it?
Yeah, bro.
All right. All right, so how have life been since y'all break up? Since the breakup,
I'm chilling.
Lovely.
Why you really had that stern? You had that quick answer.
Because he's dead trying to get off.
I'll be honest.
Kids, don't do nicotine. Lovely. Nicotine is terrible
Lovely.
For you. We do not promote this. Don't do this at home.
In the middle. So life been lovely. Like, what have you been doing for real? Like, so it's been lovely. Like, just
feel me.
Okay.
I'm sorry. Never end. I hate home, nigga. I hate home.
Wait, so is he saying home as in you or?
Nah. I'm saying like home as in my crib.
So she's not home.
She's home.
Oh, okay.
She's home.
Okay.
Right. Yeah. But like, you know, like when your house gets like overwhelming and you tired of the four walls that you're looking at, so like you gotta leave your house. Yeah, you feel me? Like you gotta step out for like two seconds.
Yeah. Go back in.
Now, Joe.
Okay. So, what you say? Life been just chilling. Like, what does chilling mean? Like,
work.
That's it.
Outside, here and there, but work.
Here and there. Yeah. We're talking to Naya. Here and there.
Yeah. I'm a changed human being.
Oh, okay. This is the girl. My fault.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Changed human being. My ass.
Right, bro. The lies.
That's not really a lie.
Okay.
It's not.
Oh, who was that for?
Her neck long as
What?
Nah, that's what she do for.
Oh, what?
He's trying to get off. I don't want to get disrespectful in a second.
Who?
Next question. Next question.
My fault. So, who are y'all more sexually attracted to? Each other or people y'all been with since?
He can answer.
Nah, but why I gotta answer first this time?
Just answer.
Nah, I wanna hear your answer. Nah, fuck out of here. I wanna hear your answer first. Go ahead.
Go ahead. Answer.
Go ahead. Fuck. Gel your whole body up. Go ahead.
Yeah, my face is you.
Nigga. Go ahead.
That's one.
Bro, just go ahead.
Other people, bro.
I knew it was a lie.
Huh?
I knew it was a lie.
That was a lie?
I knew it was a lie.
Oh, okay. My foot, big bro. How you know it's a lie to like...
Wait. Ain't nothing more to be said, big bro.
Okay. So how about you? What's your answer?
I'm gonna say him.
So you a lover girl?
Huh?
You a lover girl or a city girl? Like?
I'm a city
You're
girl.
Not out here in Miami.
She's nowhere in Miami. She's nowhere near Miami.
Nah, that's crazy. Mm-hmm.
So you say yeah, you a what girl?
I'm a hot girl. I do hot shit.
Yeah, okay. Yeah, no. Okay. Alright, bet. Next question. Since the breakup, have y'all did any backstabbing things like to each other like
some Grammy shit?
Yeah.
Nah. I ain't go that deep.
No?
Nah.
Not for you either? Y'all sure?
Yeah.
Did nothing backstabbing. I feel like somebody lying in here. Why are you smiling?
Because I'm looking at you in the camera.
Why are you smiling?
I'm looking at you in the camera.
I wasn't in the camera looking.
I'm looking at you in the camera. Rohan.
Matter of fact.
Well, I got quiet though. Matter of fact, what? Well, he trying to do
TP.
Nah, say what you gotta say.
TP.
Say what you gotta say.
TP.
You already said matter of fact, you gotta answer the question. Go ahead.
Nah.
Don't lie on your body.
Don't lie about.
Cross my heart. Twitter die.
So then say what you gotta say.
Yeah, I just. Bro, I'm jelling, bro. Oh,
that's what I
know.
I'm not jelling. I'm not even jelling.
I bet. Next question. How many people have y'all slept with since the breakup? Why you looked over there at him in the corner of your eye?
I didn't. I was looking. Yo.
I seen
when that. Y'all look at this video, y'all gonna see I was looking straight at y'all.
I seen the corner in your glasses.
Come on, please. Zero.
25.
That's wicked. That's wicked. Shit not burning. Nah. It's gonna drop off.
Oh, still attach. Sword still attach.
Sword. Lifesaver. What's so funny? Oh, now she's trying to get up.
You want me to start getting off for you?
Yo, I didn't even.
You want me to start getting off for you?
Yo, he's dragging.
You want me to start getting off for you?
I didn't say nothing.
You want me to start getting off?
What the f?
You want me to start getting off?
Next question?
You want me to start getting off? Because boy, oh boy, let's not get into you.
Let's not get into me about what?
Oh.
About what? You said
what they call people in New York when somebody shoot at them? What they do?
Hop.
Huh?
Hops.
They hop?
What do we do?
Yeah, you don't know what they do?
No.
Let's say you don't got a gun. And Rohan shoot at you, what you gonna do?
Nigga, run. Shut the f up. Yeah, shut the f up. That was corny. That was corny.
Sharon Rick. Sharon Rick. Sharon Rick.
That had nothing to do with what?
Sharon Rick.
Oh, you running Rick?
That's
Ricky, got
Ricky.
And he's now catching it. Like,
oh, you run Vic.
Rohan, ask the next question.
Why next question.
Why are y'all hot like that though? Like,
cause bro, I don't like her. I don't like you. I don't like you. But now I like you.
Hands in. You just gonna take that? Okay, I'm right, I guess. Have y'all linked since y'all been officially done?
Yeah. Mhm. Yep.
What's the confusion over there? Yeah. But what you about to say?
I said yeah.
Yeah, both linked. So, how was the link up? Like, was it good? Like was it?
TP.
Oh. Wait.
Next question.
Wait, nah. Time out. Weird, let me put this down. Yeah. So yeah, I linked up is what I heard.
Yeah.
That's not crazy. Y'all on bachelors or y'all are gunters? Like, how y'all feel like y'all staying? Like,
it's my game.
Don't ever die.
What the f?
Oh nah, that's a gang, or I mean you just said great links, so it's like,
wait, huh? I said great, TP.
Yeah, that means great links.
Yeah, man, like, yeah, that's a bro.
Hey, uh-huh.
That's the wait.
That's the bro.
That's the bro.
This is gang,
you got a penis?
Ron. Okay. You see how you trying to go for a swag? Yeah. And you said yeah? You're gay. You're gay.
I didn't say anything. I didn't say anything. Nah. What the fuck? Nah, see how you getting off?
You dead said yeah.
You know that for a fact?
Yes. I heard him say yeah.
I was gonna gel your body, matter of fact. That's what I was gonna do.
Mm-hmm. No, he said yeah.
But what was he gonna say? The truth?
Yeah, I was gonna be like, yeah. After she started fucking, she had to, she backed out a piece.
Oh.
Wait, what? That still yeah. makes you gay.
Nah, you did that shit on your own. You went to go after you.
What the fuck is he talking about?
Yo, back it out for the camera.
What? Wait. Nah, you're trying to go for swag.
No.
He's trying to go for swag. That still makes you gay.
That still makes you gay.
Yo, bro. Next question, my.
Alright, bro. Would y'all ever get back together?
Truthfully?
Nah.
Sorry.
Why you? What's so funny?
This the bro.
What's the bro?
This the bro.
Wait, me or him?
No, him.
Wait, so we're in the same categories, what you saying?
Huh?
How are me and him in the same category?
Nah, you my brother.
I'm the bro.
Yeah.
Like, well,
bro is a shortened term for brother.
Nah, I'm not calling him brother. Like, that's gang. That's gang.
She cool people.
So, you telling me never get back together, but
nope.
Y'all linked?
Nope.
Why though? Like, why y'all say I want to get back together? Was it that bad?
It's just a lot.
It comes with a lot.
Yeah. She don't listen. Tell the truth. You don't listen.
It's just a lot.
Tell the truth.
Why you feel like she don't listen?
Tell the truth.
Why he can't have his finger right there? It's not your finger.
It was like glaring and you can't be seen.
Oh, okay. But I'm asking a question though, like, why you think y'all can't get back together? Like, what's really the question? Like, what's the evidence for that?
It's just a lot. Like,
draining?
It's heavy on the draining.
Like, it was just like the arguments and it's just a lot.
Arguments? Tell the truth.
It wasn't arguments?
You saying it was the arguments is because you weren't telling the truth.
Whoa. If that's what you're saying, we both know who's a liar here.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Okay. Cool. I guess we're both lying.
Were both of y'all lying to each other during the relationship, or?
Yes.
Is that, that's what's giving off right now?
Yes.
So y'all backdoored each other?
Yes.
How you?
Yeah. That's crazy.
How you backdoor your significant other? How you do?
I don't know, bro. The world is
shiesty.
Nah, that was shiesty for real.
Niggas.
That was crazy. Like,
girl, Grammy.
This girl's Grammy?
It's a niggas. Girl, Grammy.
Oh.
I don't know. She's Grammy.
What? Stop. All right, you try. You really trying, Joe?
He's Grammy.
He really trying, Joe.
You don't have, you not, like, why you just so calm? Like, you not,
because
you okay? You at ease or something? Like, you at peace because you're not with him no more?
I told you, I'm a changed human being. Yeah, I changed.
Right. Just for today, or?
It's black.
Just for today,
right? Right.
Nah,
right.
I changed.
I'll give it a week.
How would you know in a week?
Huh?
How would you know in a week? Because either you give it a week. Like, how would you know at the end
of
the
week? I won't know. I probably won't know. I just said I gave it a week.
Why you did that face?
Stop trying to get out.
I see what you're doing. I'm gonna zoom in on you.
Trying to get off.
Yeah, she really is.
It's alright.
Damn, like, so y'all really don't think that y'all will ever get back together for real? Like,
boy, me, I said no. Jesus Christ.
Oh my God.
It's the Brody.
The Brody? Yo, that's crazy.
Gangly.
Like, how do y'all feel in the conversation about this? Like. Like, that was my final and last question, for real. Uh-huh. It's like, that's how y'all ended off, like, just like that?
Nah, shit cool, and then it just went back to here. He's grimy for real. Critical. He's grimy for real.
That's a grimy person sitting over there.
He's about to call me a bitch. He was about to call me a bitch.
Were you gonna say that?
He was if like, I this is the grimiest. That, and then he said that. Person.
If I wanted to say that, I could have said that. I'm not he that person.
He's grimy.
Oh, he's not that. Why you look at him when he say he's not that person? Because
like, the situation.
What
he
situation?
Was, he was that person. Where it got critical.
Four corners of the raw got real close. It was a box out. Okay, I see what happened. But I feel like y'all could fix that, though. Y'all could come over that.
I'm going to have to put... She's going to have to put the gloves on. I'm not going to lie.
For real?
Break
she
him up.
Can you demonstrate?
Next video?
Nah, a boxing match?
Next video is me beating the
X's, X's go head-to-head at a boxing match?
Me beating
the
shit.
Yo, I good?
Oh, my God. That's so...
Knock your head off your shoulders.
I'm gonna have to. Yeah. I got a couple
next
X's
video.
Gonna, yeah, I got a couple X's I'm gonna hit up. I know exactly who.
Nah, shit. Critical.
Y'all know if y'all watch this video, if y'all watch this video, just know.
Not word.
Nah.
Not word.
It's your boy, Baby Ro. I hope you enjoy today's video. You feel me? If y'all want to see them back in another seat, you feel me, to clear things up, to make sure, you feel me, just to see an update on what they going on with, what they got going on with, you feel me? Update on these two, because it seems like it's a little... Why you do that extra explosion?
Because I was...
You feel me? The cookie has crumbled, I guess. So y'all get back together.
This game.
It's your boy, Baby Ro. I'm going to keep running this up. Say bye, y'all.
Later.
It's your boy, Shwavy. Stay Shwavy. And tell your friend, tell a 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 friend. Grandma's cat, dog, Biscuits, that died yesterday, that overslept and rolled over. So subscribe. Hit that subscribe button. Love y'all.